This is a copy of a submission made to the UK government in 1986.
The Small Independent Brewers Association, SIBA, was founded in 1980 to represent the interests of the handful of new breweries which had opened across Britain.
Effectively locked out of the Brewers Society, they were also unable to get their beer into many pubs, the vast majority of which were owned by just a few big brewers.
From the 1960s onwards, there were several official attempts to address the problem of the Big Six breweries' monopoly over both beer and pubs. The problem was that successive governments had always, to put it bluntly, bottled it.
But by the 1980s, SIBA and the Campaign for Real Ale were on hand to apply extra pressure on behalf of small brewers and consumers.
We were sent this paper by the late Peter Austin, sometimes called the father, godfather or grandfather of British microbrewing.
As well as his own brewery, Ringwood, he was responsible for installing and kickstarting many others.
He was the first head of SIBA, and though he stepped down in 1985, played a major role in drafting this submission.
It was extremely effective, and its words were echoed in the final recommendations of the Monopolies and Mergers Commission in 1987.
Those, in turn, influenced the infamous beer orders of 1989, which had such a huge impact on British beer and pubs in the decades that followed.